Thousands of people from all over the country are flocking to the U of M's College of Botanical Sciences to view and smell a very rare occurrence.
The university's corpse plant began its two-day bloom cycle yesterday. That only happens once every 7 years. Nina Moini shows us what all the stink was about.
It wasn't business as usual at the U of M's Biological Sciences greenhouse as hundreds of people stood in line to see a growing star.
And then we heard that it was blooming overnight last night.
We actually left work to come down here to see it. So
I came back on my lunch break.
And we actually live in Wisconsin.
We have the Amorphophallus titanum. It is a corpse flower or a titanarum flower. It's endemic to Sumatra, and that means that it only grows in Sumatra.
The curious thing about this botanical big shot is, by most accounts, it stunk up the place. Literally.
You know how after winter all the lakes melt and there's all the dead fish that walk up on shore?
It smells like a corpse flower.
It's like you put your nose inside one of those dead fish.
When the flower opens, it also heats up. And as it heats up, the smell volatilizes and spreads farther to attract its pollinators.
No doubt the smell has also attracted a large contingent of corpse flower groupies.
It's very interesting.
I've been watching it all week. It's on my bucket list to see one of these plants up close and personal.
Well, the U says the corpse flower is closing up now. They say you still can check it out, but sadly, you won't experience the smell.
I think that'd be a good thing, right?